What is up, everybody? Depraved Slasher, and we are back with another music reaction. So, just got home from work, only had enough to edit one music reaction and one gameplay for tomorrow. Jumped on YouTube to see what else I could react to. Was getting ready to react to an NF song. And then I seen my boy Duane Jackson put out a When I Grow Up NF remix. I've been waiting for somebody to do a remix of one of NF's recent songs. I was actually kind of thinking these guys would jump on The Search, because I actually thought The Search beat was a lot better than the When I Grow Up. But hey, I ain't going to complain, because the When I Grow Up beat's pretty nice too. So it's going to be nice to see what Duane Jackson does with this beat. So without further ado, let's jump into this. Don't disappoint me, Duane. I mean, you haven't yet. Let's go.
When I grew up, you know what I want to be? What? Take a seat and let me give you the speech. I tried to rap, but rapping really wasn't for me until I started understanding how to jump in a beat. Heard the snare and the drums, but it wasn't complete until I finally found the rhythm that was running for me. Now I do it way better than these others I see, but they still ain't give me credit like it's not with a C.
Oh my god, I wasn't ready for this, Duane. Dude. He's talking about rapping wasn't for him until he learned how to jump on the beat. Woo! Don't kill him like this, Duane. Don't kill him like this, man.
Running for me. Now I do it way better than these others I see, but they still ain't give me credit like it's not with a C. Ah. I ain't really care about being realistic, because honestly, that ain't really real, is it? I'm tired of feeling bad because I feel different. Lately, I've been looking at these rappers like a meal ticket.
Oh! I love the way he worded the realistic with real, is it? Talk about he was trying to think more realistic, but that ain't really real, is it? Dude, come on now.
Hey, listen, I'm tired of feeling bad because I really care about being realistic. Because honestly, that ain't really real, is it? I'm tired of feeling bad because I feel different. Lately, I've been looking at these rappers like a meal ticket. They ain't really got it to me. They all just an example that I'm not going to be. I tried to make
yes.
a difference when I hop in a beat because this rap game is mine and I am not going to leave. I can go the street route just like everybody else. Sell a couple drugs, they can talk and never pay the bills. That don't make a lot of sense to me. You seem to lack the feels. 2019, people out here really rap for real. Or is it real the rap? I forget how real is that. Either way, just wait a couple minutes. I'ma kill the track. I've been in this game a long time and yet I'm still in last.
He said, wait a couple minutes. I'ma kill the track. And he's fucking murdering this beat. Woo.
How real is that? Either way, just wait a couple minutes. I'ma kill the track. I've been in this game a long time and yet I'm still in last. Now I'm about to take a front seat. Who gon' sit in the back? I just wanna make life real. Doing things I say I will. Oh yeah. I just wanna take a couple mil. Give it out the way I feel. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
I don't wanna sign a record deal. All I heard them people do is steal. Oh yeah. I'ma be the best in my field and I guarantee that I'ma die real when I grow up.
Is that it? Oh, nah, that's not even, it's a half over. Come on. Come on, Duane.
I'ma make him notice me. I just need the opening. I was waiting in the wings. Thought that's how it's supposed to be. Had the chance once, but everybody ghosted me. Now I'm back to being who I always chose to be. Great is what I hope to see. This ain't just a quote
for
me.
Shit.
This is like...
My bad, guys. I done smacked the shit out my mic. I was trying to get to my fucking space bar. Man. That sucks, too, because I had something I was going to say. Oh. Don't worry, Duane. We ain't ghosting you, man. We ain't ghosting you. Now, to be fair, in my defense, I wasn't exactly listening to YouTube hip-hop the last time you was around. I am now, though. And right now, I'm not a leader in this reaction game. But I'm gonna push myself and try to be one. And hopefully, artists like you, the rest of our YouTube hip-hop brethren, and people like Massive Man, for those of you that's only watched, like, literally, Massive Man's the only one that came on my channel and watched his own reaction, or my reaction to his video. Come on, people. But nah, Duane, that's, woo! We're gonna back it up a little bit since I smacked the shit up out my mic. Let's go.
just need the opening. I was waiting in the wings, thought that's how it's supposed to be. Had the chance once, but everybody ghosted me. Now I'm back to being who I always chose to be. Great is what I hope to seem. This ain't just a quote for me. This is like the only lifestyle that I have known to be. I'ma stay on top of rap. Ain't nobody close to me. Forget the same pocket, you ain't on the same code as me. Yeah. Anybody want to collab? No. Come on, I just want you on a track. No. Come on, I can keep up in a rap. No. You think that I should give up on my chance? No. Tricked ya, haters in the picture, waving at you as I'm passing by like I'ma miss ya.
Now, what's funny is Duane did all that, but I guarantee you he could be able to get Crypt, Screw, Chase, any of them boys on a track if he just asked. Now. I'll tell you what. Hey, if y'all ain't checked it out yet, go listen to that Clicked Up. I'm serious. Now, chances are, if you're watching this, you've seen Clicked Up because you're probably a fan of Duane Jackson. But in case you aren't, like in case you haven't heard it, go check that shit out. I'm serious. These boys are like the future of hip hop.
Chance, no. Tricked ya, haters in the picture, waving at you as I'm passing by like I'ma miss ya. Did ya think that I would actually not live up to the expectations that you set? Well, I don't give a. Maybe one day I could be up on your Spotify, hit a couple big playlists. I mean, I gotta try, get a couple 100,000 streams. Now I'm popping, I ain't really trying to make it. It'd be cool if that's an option, guys. Sorry, I'm just trying to get the message out. There's a lot of new rules, but I'll get it down. But should I go back in my corner and just give up now and be another person with like no life to snatch around? I just want
to. Hold on. Did you just drop Shaq's name again?
Back in my corner and just give up now and be another person with like no life to snatch around.
Nah, he said with no life. Okay. Life
real. Doing things I say I will. Oh, yeah. I just want to take a couple mil. Give it out the way I feel. Oh, yeah. I don't want to sign a record deal. All I heard them people do is steal. Oh, yeah. I'm going to be the best in my field. And I guarantee that I'm going to die real when I grow up.
Yo, Duane, for real. Like I said, I was going to do an NF reaction, but didn't see the NF remix and jump straight on this shit. And I'm glad I did. Like, for real, man, I can't express how much I'm really, really enjoying and really love reacting to and listening to these YouTube hip-hop artists. Like, regardless if it's Screw, Crypt, Duane, Chase, Hi-Rez, man. I've had more fun listening to hip-hop from these guys than I probably have listening to the mainstream hip-hop scene the last almost 10 years. Like, and that's the thing that people don't understand. These YouTube hip-hop artists are all lyrical and sound more like late 90s to mid 2000s hip-hop. Like, it's none of this mumble rap shit. It's all lyrical and conscious, and man, it is a beautiful fucking thing. Anyways, that's gonna do it for this reaction. If you guys liked the reaction, be sure to slash that like button, subscribe, and ring the bell for notifications. Comment down below, what did you think of Duane Jackson, When I Grow Up, NF Remix. Be sure to check the description below for my Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Discord, and the original video to this song. Be sure, if you're watching this and you didn't watch it over on his channel first, be sure to go hit up his channel, watch it, give him a view, give him your 2 minutes and 55 seconds. Dude deserves it. And as always, I love you guys. Thank you all for watching, and I cannot wait to see you Depraved People later. Peace.